Okay, that's enough of that. Come on, come on. See, I think you should be able to craft flippers, and that way you'd be able to swim faster by wearing flippers for your boots. And everyone would very much rejoice. Can I get some air before I try and do this? Okay. Oh, this one's already open. Someone had to use the sewers, apparently, after going to the Katina? That sounds wrong now. Joke of the day. A guy walks in a bar and says, ouch. God. That's terrible. Anything interesting? Does not look like it. Okay. Let's see here. Wonder what I should do real quick? I should probably grab my clock so I know if I have to go to class. That'd be a good idea. Papers for patients 10 through 19. Ooh, I'm in that group. I want to get in there. I want to see my records. Gave himself a sponge. Hackstore alive. Belongings. No belongings. Okay, let's see here. Nope. Ooh, the outside world. Oh, what's over here? Pork chops! Okay. Oh! Huh. There we go. Why does this show fire when there's nothing in there? This did not seem to get me anywhere very quickly. Got me a lot of food though, that's good I guess. Well, there is that pressure plate that's randomly out here, which I don't know. It's not a stone pressure plate, I don't think. I think it's a wooden pressure plate, which I don't think I'm supposed to be taking. Oh, that's holding the water back. Yeah, let's leave that there. Okay, screw it. Let's go up to the, fuck. I think it's this room. Was where I was supposed to be going. Or where I found my way up onto the roof. Seems like a good place to start. Start for my escape. Go. Okay. Hope there is no more swimming after this, because screw water. At least it's not quite as bad as... Which patch was it? Like 1.5 or something where currents were absolutely broken beyond belief. Okay, to the rooftops. Welcome to the roof of section G6? Okay. Now you shall not proceed through the leave barrier. Go to the archives or go to the former patient 1.9's room. It's down here. Okay, I can make my way back up from here. Okay, former patient 1-9. What do you have for me? Anybody who reads this must not tell anyone what is written here. I was so close to getting out of this hellhole when the janitor found me, so they put me in here for life. Because I tried to escape. Soon I'll be gone, but the only escape route out of this goddamn place is the vent in the... blank. Rest not in peace. Wow. That's a lot of bones. You wanna know what you can do with bones? Make a shit ton of bone meal. Oh, that's laid out like a person. Very creative. Interesting. So now I have bone meal. Like, a shit ton of it. Go to the archives. Oh, there we go. Now I'm a little bit more prepared. Not much, but a little bit more prepared. Patient archives. Yeah, that's a ladder. Okay. Yeah, sure, let's go. Patient 117 name, Christian there's no vowels in that. Fluge. Just being a total badass, totally nuts, terminated belongings. Bow. Jordan Williams, age 17, addicted to masturbating in public places, terminated belongings. Snow. There we go. Why is this snow different? Can you make snowballs out of this? What if I want snowballs? Fine. Unlucky Bob. 1.9. Oh, that guy. He saw it. Now he shits bricks. Terminated. Belonging. Bricks. Oh, that's convenient for him. I'm such a pack rat, for the love of God. Oh, look. Could have gotten in here from there. Let's see. Patient 1.0. Henry Westwood. Killed his wife of a rubber duck. I guess that's supposed to be the rubber duck. Giant rocks blew up mall, killed 5 or 6 people, terminated. TNT? Oh, gunpowder. Kent Perkins believes he is from another dimension, alive. No belongings. 1.3, blurga blurga blurga. Gonzalez puts ice cubes in strangers' underwear, terminated. Name, Crazy Dave Jackson, age 42. Wow, I am really old. Okay. Gave himself a sponge. Hacksaw alive. Oh, I don't have any belongings. Bullshit. Patient 15, Ola Nordman. Doesn't really exist. DNA modified cyborg. Terminated. Patient 16, unknown unknown. Slept with doctor's wife. Terminated. okay. So, now I have a bunch of random shit. What's over here? Stone. Okay, well, let's see. Well, I can make a pressure plate here. God, I really don't. Wait, no. Yeah, okay. I need to go down and get that flint and seal. Which means I'll have to swim back up the stupid thing again. Rawr. Okay, let's go. Kind of prematurely gave us the flint, you know. Thought that I missed my steeling chance of awesomeness. That didn't make sense. That didn't make sense. Okay, let's go. Back up the sewer pipes, cause we're awesome. You know what? I could go for some of that cake that was out there before. Oh god damn it! Why did I do that? Right here, we can tune that, and go pow! Kinda looks like white chocolate chips. Acquire hardware. Whoa! How do I do this? Flint and steel. Well, since I'm supposed to be crazy, might as well go crazy. Come at me, brah. What are you going to do now? Now I'll know if there's a chest in here, I guess. Does not look like it. Okay. Well, we'll just let that go. And hopefully it'll in no way come back to bite me. Meh. Okay. Hey. Hey. What are you doing, pig? Come here. Come here. This is my bed. Hey. Yeah, that's what I thought. Not so big now, are you? Yeah, I'll be going for a while. Why did that close again? Did I really shut it behind me? I guess I'll go for the katina. I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, look. I didn't make it all the way down that time. I'm learning. Stupid water. Whose idea was it to put water in the sewers? Clearly, it should just go straight into lava. Because an incinerator is the best mode of... if... I don't even... disposal of... disposal-ness things? Disposable things. I can hear skeletons. Where did they go? Was mean. Sounds like they're in... they're in the walls. Okay, let's see here. I'm concerned. Oh! How did you get here, Mr. Zombie? Why is there that there? Pretty sure I can make it onto that. Okay, I got this. I got this. Just need to be pro. No. Dude, you can still make it up that. Well, let's just get this burning. Okay, there we go. Oh, but I can't even make it up that. Fine. This had that. Are you done? Yeah, I don't care about that. Well, I guess I'll let it burn. See what they're... actually, oh yeah, dirt picked up the pressure plate for a reason. Oh, come here, come here. There we go. Boop. Nothing down there. Crap. Tell them that McLovin sent you. You are now allowed to break 4 blocks of glass once. So I could just escape right now. I'm allowed to break 4 blocks of glass once. Let's hold on to this. Warning, do not enter here because of lava overflow.